Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Shiva, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I eat in a day. I'm basically a 12th grader studying in this pandemic, doing everything online and hoping for the best. I have no idea if my exams are even going to happen or not, but I still wish for the best. So I basically start my day with a glass of water, which is a very good habit that I've built in the past few months. And I also encourage you guys to do that as well, because drinking water on empty stomach is very good for you. So I've already showered and now it's time for my morning coffee. That's what I'm gonna make now, so let's just go and make my coffee. I usually use this coffee, Nescafe Gold, but today I thought I'm gonna make whipped coffee, so I'm gonna use this Nescafe regular coffee. Yeah, so we're gonna make some whipped coffee today. Guys, this has turned out like this for the first time. I think it has to do something with the fact that I'm filming a video. Can you look at that? That's beautiful. Now I'm gonna put some ice in it, and I got this ice tray from Amazon, and trust me, it's such a good ice tray. It's from the brand called Solimo. Like, these are such big ice cubes. I'm sorry, my camera is not focusing right now. There you go. Like, look at the size of the ice cubes. So I'm gonna be putting it in my coffee. Oh my god, that is pretty. Like, you have to see this. That is so pretty. Like, oh my god. Oh my god, this has got to be the best whipped coffee I've ever made. Like, true beauty. Wow, I'm so excited. So creamy. Like, I've never made a whipped coffee like this before. I usually put vanilla syrup in my coffees, but I didn't have it today. And whipped coffee, me, you obviously don't need that. So now I'm gonna go sip on my coffee and I'll see you guys when I have my breakfast or whatever I eat. So guys, I'm here to tell you about my water drinking habits, basically. So I ordered this big thing from Amazon. It is from the brand called Boldfit, and honestly speaking, it was for 1,000 rupees. So it's a plastic bottle. It's not gonna keep your water cold or hot or anything. It's a plastic bottle. It's worth 1,000 rupees, and I don't think that it's that worth it. You don't have to get it, but this bottle is of the capacity 2.2 liters. So it does help me drink a lot of water throughout the day, which is very good for me. So yeah, I just casually like sip on this throughout the day, finish my water, and then if I finish it early, I'll fill up more, because an average human is supposed to drink like around 3 liters of water. So I'm really trying to get better on my water drinking habit. Yeah. So guys, now it's lunchtime. I didn't have my breakfast because I didn't feel hungry. So for lunch, today I'm having this. These are basically dahi bade. My mom made this. These are homemade. I prefer to eat ghar ka khana these days because we are trying to avoid everything from the outside right now. And I do not eat this every single day. I eat whatever my mom makes, like roti or like whatever she makes. That's what we'll have. She made dahi bade today, so we are having this. Yeah, just keep in mind that these are homemade and we did not order these from outside. We are avoiding that completely. Now I'm gonna eat them and I'll see you guys later when I have a little like snack. I'm also playing PS4 with my brother. So guys, here I am with my mango, which looks magnificent, immaculate. And this is my fork. This is a like super cute little giraffe fork. I got this from Miniso. I also showed it in my like Miniso haul, so I'll like link it in the card so you guys can check that video out. But like, if you ask me, like if there's a kind, like a type of food which I can eat for the rest of my life, I will probably end up choosing fruits, because I love fruits so damn much. Like, I don't know when I started loving them that much, but I love fruits. Now I'm gonna go eat my mango, and then I think I'm gonna film a reel, a transition reel. I've never filmed one, so this is gonna be my first try filming a transition reel. I filmed TikToks, like transition ones, but like TikTok is not there anymore, which makes me sad. So yeah, now I'm gonna go eat my mango and then film a reel, then I'll catch up with you guys later. Hi guys, it's night time now and you all can see that I'm very, very ready. Why? Because I was filming reels. I made a transition reel, so go check that out. But I'm really, really hungry, so I think let's eat something. So what I have in mind, wait. So I think I'm gonna make some popcorn. These are Aptu popcorn. I'm gonna eat the original one and I'm gonna make this butter one for my brother. Y'all can see, like, I'm literally wearing this and like I'm in like complete makeup. Look at that eyeliner. Wow, I spent hours on that. Let's go and make these. So guys, I'm just casually gonna munch on these popcorn, and I'm also gonna have something else I'm gonna show you in a bit, but I'm done filming my reels. I'm also gonna have this. This is Maggie. Like, how can you guys even expect that I'm not gonna have Maggie? Like, having Maggie is an everyday thing. I know it's very unhealthy. I just can't live without it. I'm sorry. I love Maggie. It's just my daily thing. Yep. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna eat my Maggie, eat my popcorn. Then I will probably chill, remove all this makeup and just watch some YouTube videos. And also I'm gonna edit some other vlog, which is probably up by now. So I'll link it in the card. Yeah, that's just everything that I eat every day. I hope that you guys liked it. There's one more thing that I wanted to talk about with you guys, is that the COVID cases, they are literally on the rise and it's all a chaos right now. Like, I don't know if my exams are gonna happen or not. I'm so stressed about that. There are literally so many tweets, like hashtag cancel 12th board exams is literally trending on Twitter right now, but I have no idea what's gonna happen. My mind, my brain is fried. I don't know what to do anymore. Should I study? Should I not study? Yeah, so I'm just very, very tensed about that. And I think now I should end the video. So if you guys enjoyed this video, then like this video, share this video and subscribe to my channel, because that really, really helps me out, and that will make me very happy if you subscribe and press the bell notification so that you never miss any video from me. Yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.